现在就让我们一起来欣赏客家音乐。
Hi there, I'm Joseph Lin, and it's time for another Hakka song on ICRT. Today, we're going to introduce you to the music of Wing Luo, Luo Wenyu. And before he became the winner of Golden Melody Award for Best Hakka Vocalist, he played and sang at restaurants. One point even joined a boy band before going solo. Now, this song is a song with legendary Taiwanese singer Rick Huang, Huang San Liang. And they sing it in three different dialects, Mandarin, Taiwanese, and of course, Hakka. The song is called Hyung Im, which means local accent, and it's about their love and nostalgia for their birthplaces. Let's take a listen.
我知道我逞强，坚持不可能的梦想，被现实打了巴掌，人把异乡当故乡。
明代的野心瓜，魂归西为丢心瓜。像打袂死的家雀，认真地打拼。
如今有风的循环，勉强可以是泡饭。当日暗风来对风眼，看夜空照对天堂。有时感觉是袂人，不敢讲嫌添麻烦。不因输家用，是手手手手的暗用眼镜。
漂流在外，我害怕听到乡音。
厝内的歌歌细细，等我回去。
我逞强，坚持不可能的梦想，被现实打了巴掌，人把异乡当故乡。
明代的野心瓜，魂归是为着生活，像打袂死的家雀，认真地打拼。
哇、wow, 好厉害的一首歌哦，又有歌唱又有饶舌，然后是不是听到三种语言，华语、台语以及当然客语。这是由两位金曲歌王罗文宇还有荒山亮所带来的作品，叫做雄吟，也就是乡音，来为离乡背景的游子们唱出他们对家乡的爱还有思念。哦，这首歌真的是曲风打动人心，引起共鸣啊。Another moving song brought to you by Luo Wenyu, Wing Luo, and the song is called Hyung Im, Xiang Yin. And that is for today's Hakka song on ICRT. I am Joseph Lin, and we will see you next time.
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.